Hello, good morning. Do you like my new look? The locks are gone. But this morning I don't have anyone on here yet, but I don't have much time, so I will share my message and hopefully you'll be able to pick it up at some point during the day. Hey, hi, Manyasha. I was just saying that I'm just going to share my message and hopefully people will be able to pick it up during the day today. So this morning I saw a quite a prominent, prolific lady who's a leader on a woman's platform who was standing by the dining room table, and she looked quite ill, almost about to throw up and just itchy. And I said, "What's wrong?" She's like, "I'm pregnant, but I've got some allergies and I don't know what to do. I'm supposed to take some iron tablets, but I don't want to give birth to the baby prematurely." And I was like, "Oh my gosh, I noticed you'd put on some weight, but I didn't realize you were pregnant." I was like, "Okay, how far gone are you?" And she's like, "I'm 6 months pregnant." Then I beckoned my mom, who is a midwife, nurse for a lifetime, and said, "Mom, can you make sure that she gets the right medication for this condition so that she'll be okay and she'll carry the baby to term?" At that same time, there was a little girl who was trying to play with her and not getting any attention, and she was getting very frustrated during the whole process. And so, I took her and I started singing this lullaby, saying, "I love you, my sweetheart, love you, my darling." Took her into the parents' room and laid her down and said, "Your father's gonna be here, just relax there." So why did I tell you this dream? Because I believe that there are a lot of women out there who this symbolizes. And as we start the new month, I just wanted to say a declaration over you, because when I then asked what was the medication that was required, it was Psalm 61. These are women who are carrying purpose, who are carrying destiny, and you're 6 months pregnant, which means you're pretty far gone, and you can't hide that there's more to you than what meets the eye. This other child that was out there is probably something that people already know about you, the thing that you've already given birth to. Perhaps you're a minister, perhaps you are a mother, you're a wife. So that's what, is already known about you. And it's wanting your attention, not recognizing that there is more to you that you're carrying that's about to be birthed. And so what the Lord is saying to you this morning is you need to meditate on the word. You need to meditate on the word and hold on, because when that thing gets birthed in time, in season, it is going to be marvelous and wonderful in everybody's sight. It is going to transform lives. It is going to change nations. It is going to bring healing, restoration. And I just wanted to read Isaiah 61 with you so that we could just cement this. And then I'll pray. It says, "The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed and commissioned me to bring good news to the humble and afflicted. He has sent me to bind up the wounds of the brokenhearted, to proclaim release to the spiritual captives and freedom to prisoners, to proclaim the favorable year of the Lord and the day of vengeance and retribution of our God, to comfort all those who mourn, to grant those who mourn in Zion the following: to give them a turban instead of dust on their heads, an oil of joy instead of mourning, the garment of praise instead of disheartened spirit, so that they will be called the trees of righteousness, strong and magnificent, distinguished for integrity, justice, and right standing with God, the plant of the Lord, that he may be glorified. Then they will rebuild the ancient ruins. They will raise up and restore the former desolations." Ha, baba shekeremos. "Strangers will stand and feed your flocks, and foreigners will be your farmers and your vine dressers, but you shall be called the priests of God." Mari yese yakatsakatika iri kudzoka, zvese zvakatsakatika zviri kudzoka. Mari yese yakatsakatika iri kudzoka. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Mighty God, you are faithful. You are wonderful. You are doing great things in your people's lives. Hallelujah. Mighty God, we worship you this morning. You shall be called the priest of the Lord. People will speak of you in the ministers of the Tataramasekete of our God. You will eat the wealth of the nations. Come on now. And you will boast of their riches. Instead of your former shame, you will have a double portion. And instead of humiliation, your people will shout for joy over their portion. Therefore, in their land, they will possess double for what they had forfeited. Everlasting joy will be theirs. For I, the Lord, love justice. I hate robbery with a burnt... Mariese yakatsakatika iri kudzoka zvese zvakatsakatika zviri kudzoka zvese zvakatsakatika zviri kudzoka makatendeka Jesu. You are restoring your people. You are restoring that which was stolen, that which was lost, that water namashekere masandere karoshinda rabasa nari yakatsakatika yese iri kudzoka zvese zvakaitwa murima vana venyu vasingazive zviri kudzorwa. Everything is being restored in the mighty name of Jesus. Makatendeka Jesu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Then their offspring will be known amongst the nations and their descendants amongst the peoples. All who see them will recognize and acknowledge them, that they are the people whom the Lord has blessed. I will rejoice gladly. Mariese yakatsakatika iri kudzoka zvese zvakabiwa nemuvengi zviri kudzoka mayande kashunda masika ndere mosanda loda bashiga basinda ramandere bosianda makatendeka Jesu. You are faithful, Lord. Faithful. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Maya chekende masima ndere basinda reposika ndere sengende rebosa makatendeka Ishe wedenga. Mariese yakatsakatika iri kudzoka mariese iri kudzoka zvese zvakabiwa nemuvengi zviri kudzorwa nezita raJesu kula mashinda mashinda ramasekende rekatiri yamasekete makatendeka Ishe wedenga. Your children will no longer be a reproach. Hallelujah. Mayande katendere mosata makatendeka Ishe wedenga. Hallelujah. 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 I will rejoice glad dabashete in the Lord. My soul will exalt in my God, for he has clothed me with garments of salvation. He has covered me with the robe of righteousness, as a bridegroom puts on a turban, and as a bride adorns herself in her jewels. For as the earth Bashekete mashimandara baseke rabasete ne handa rabasete ne mahaya. For as the earth brings forth its sprouts, and as a garden causes what is sown in it to spring up, so the Lord will most certainly cause righteousness and justice and praise to spring up before all the ancient. All the nations through the power of his word. So I wanted to speak to those people today who are carrying that destiny, who are carrying purpose, that eat the word of God, feed on this Isaiah 61. You are the ones who are being spoken about this morning. Your work enter into God's rest. Don't allow the things around you to distract you from what you are carrying, from the purpose that you're carrying, for the billion-dollar ideas that are in you, from the ingenious devices that you will create, for the strategies of change and transformation that are loaded in you, allow them to marinate. Play around with them, write them down, try them out, test them out. Ha! Kakare kashikande kashe. It's gonna be wonderful. It's gonna be awesome. And I just thought I needed to share that word this morning as it was bursting in me. And I pray you have an awesome weekend, and we'll catch up with you soon. It's a new day.